following that, we'll come back here and you'll have a chance to visit with Tom Brokaw. And he's going to, again, jock with the outstanding new affiliate here, NBC affiliate in Philadelphia. So we have all that for you here at halftime of our ball game. Now the Eagles go to work at their own 20-yard line, first down. They have a minute 29. That is all the time remaining in the first half. Back underneath the coverage. Pass is complete and headed for the center. Ball is knocked loose. Outstanding defensive play by the Chargers, and they have the ball in it. Junior Seau. He picks it up, and he scores. With that turn of events, San Diego has the lead. And it was Willie Clark who jarred the ball loose.
And Cunningham also took a big hit from John Terrell, a defensive lineman, just as he let that thing.